And just one day after Christmas, the Temple Police Department have their hands full investigating a shooting that also left one person dead. Now, this happened just a little after 1:30 this morning on the 900 block of North 2nd Street. When police arrived, they found a man dead from the gunshot wounds. Police say the circumstances of this incident are still under investigation, and more information will be released as it becomes available.